everyone. Today I am going to explain life cycle of butterfly and life cycle of mosquito. Basically, life cycle is that when a basic state of an animal metamorphoses many times and come back on the same state. Like that.
So you mean to say like it's how it evolves from its initial stage to its mature stage. Am I right? Yeah, okay. Yes. Please continue.
Okay, life cycle of butterfly is that a butterfly lays eggs and the eggs then grow up. They became to a larva known as caterpillar also. Then it becomes a cocoon. Then the cocoon comes out of the cocoon, and then the butterfly will be, and then the eggs, then the caterpillar, then cocoon, then it will come out, then
so it's a life cycle.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the information about that butterfly has 6 legs and 4 stages, and the legs, they lay eggs on the leaves.
Okay.
So the life cycle of mosquito is the mosquito, and then the eggs, and then the larva. They look like that. Not this. They look like but same, but they have legs so many. And this is a cocoon of that, and then this.
It repeats itself. Yeah. You mean to say the cycle will repeat once?
Yes.
You are saying that one mosquito lay the eggs. That is called what is the that is the meaning? That is the
cocoon.
Eggs. Then larva, and then cocoon. So yeah. It will convert it into the adult stage. Then again the life cycle goes on.
Yes.
So what is the special information for mosquito?
And mosquito has 6 legs like a butterfly only. They have three stages. And they lay eggs on the land.
So, when you say the stages, what is the meaning of stages?
This is the basic state, and stage starts from your 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Okay, so this 3 stage of how it evolves from the egg metamorphosis. Very good. So, what do you conclude? So, conclude it. I mean to say, what is the information that if you have to differentiate between mosquito and butterfly life cycle, then what is the thing that you tell? What is the difference in these two life cycles?
If we want to differentiate is that the same thing is that the butterfly has 6 legs and mosquito also has 6 legs. The butterfly has 4 stages and the mosquito has 3 stages. When you say
3 stages, that means 3 stages in life cycle, na?
Yeah.
So to say like that, what is the stages? Stages in its life cycle.
Yeah.
Okay.
So butterfly lay eggs on leaves and mosquito lay eggs on land.
Okay. Anything else?
No.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome.